हेलो एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल डॉक्टर एस के गुप्ता होम्योपैथी। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ टू टेक द केस हिस्ट्री इन द होम्योपैथी। इन द एक्यूट केस देर इज़ नो नीड ऑफ डिटेल हिस्ट्री बिकॉज द एक्यूट सिम्टम आर वेरी न्यू, मे बी सडन और वायलेंट, बट इन द क्रॉनिक केसेस वी नीड डिटेल हिस्ट्री। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द हिस्ट्री। वी टेक In the first column, we take the name, age, sex, address and phone number of the patient. Second column, we take the general examination of the patient, pulse, BP, respiration, saturation, height and weight. Next column, we take the physical status of the patient is lean, thin or heavy, weighty. Next column, we take the status, marital status of the patient is married or unmarried. In the next column, we take the habits of the patient, tea, tobacco, alcohol, drugs or any addiction. Next column is presenting complaints, those complaints when the patient come to the doctor and narrate the symptoms of the disease. Next column is past history, any operation or any disease in the past of the patient. Next column is family history, mother, father, brother and sister have any malignancies, diabetes or any disease in the family. In the next column, pathological findings, any pathological history, any pathological test of the patient, past and present laboratory findings like HB, TLC, DLC, CBC. Next column is mental symptoms, any symptoms related to the feelings of the patient, thoughts, depression, fear. Next is physical symptoms, related to the physical body, any symptoms. We include every system of the body like respiratory, skin, genitourinary, female related menopause or menstrual history. So we will take the all physical symptoms according to the four aspect: time, side, modality, that means aggravation and amelioration, and concomitant. We should take the history very carefully. Thank you. Have a nice day.